Alright, test, 1, 2, test, test, test. Did I loot that body? I don't. I guess I did.
Over here. trailer here, next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Body going to do. I need to loot it though. I don't know where I hit it so hard. I don't know what I did or where it went. No. Maybe. Yes. Yes.
Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then,
We're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Hold on!
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Thank you.
Alright, Mac, sorry.
One, two, this is Dutch. Anybody copy? One, two, this is Dutch. Anybody copy? Barry. Jerome, what's going on? Over. Anyone?
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. Come in. Anybody? I said this is... Hello?
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit?
God damn it.
How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
This fucking piece. Let's say again, this is Dutch. Elon, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there? Over. Mary. Jerome, what's going on? Over. Anyone who falls in?
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the Resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep... an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Deputy hiding.
I guess
talk,
I
sinner.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
I gotta do something with that elk in the freezer.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... holy shit!
That cult's buying up all the double-odd buck. Hunting deer's getting expensive.
location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting. guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I can't believe I got caught.
Get me out of here.
Thank you, Deputy. I got faith in you, Deputy.
On the move. I'm behind you. Keep moving.
And that's what I'm talking about.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I know how this is gonna end.
Thought I was food for the worms there.
Sure. I mean, why not?
You're an angel. Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Good idea. Could have something we need. Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good. Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Sure, what to advise. The seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a harsh stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Seriously, thank you.
Peggy.
Sun's out today.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? Freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
You can run, but John will find. After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Send the father straight to hell.
Thank you.
Come on, Resistance. My knight in shining armor.
Law's a rare sight in the valley lately. The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like he's her kid. I've never felt so afraid.
Sorry ass, didn't ya? Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
runs our minds. What if I told you?
It'd be a beautiful day if it weren't
for all of us. Dad, who's shooting now?
Thank you.
me. Even the father knows deeply. Sin.
Got a job for you.
You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy.
I got some big...
Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy.
Exterminator.
I told you there's plenty
nice
of folks wanting to
those
fight
cultists.
This gate. They just need a leader.
Something else.
And I think they finally found... One. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
Hey,
John sure made a mess. Around here. That got hairier than a dog's belly. Thank goodness you helped. Quite a few people have been marked by John. We can't protect him forever. I'm a decent shot. I never get tired of looking at the apple trees.
I got a big pest to take care of. I need an exterminator.
Hunting people's a lot like hunting deer.
Surprised they haven't killed everything.
I ain't never seen bears like this before.